Good morning everybody, thank you all for tuning in and watching my new video of how to DIY RC FPV. I'm Happy Flyer and this is my new airboat. With this last modification to the underwater camera, two pieces of green wood that acts like aileron, no, just a horizontal stabilizer, and that keeps them level, not only from left to right, but also from up and down. So we should have a very beautiful camera view underwater. It's a weather recording, and also got my FPV camera, but I'm not using it today. And it's just a very slight breeze. The water is very, very calm. It's very rare because I'm living in the wind valley. There should be always wind here at sea. Oh, and yesterday evening, I went here for a small little test, and I had a seal come up and checked out my airboat and me, and a couple of times come up and check me out, look at me, look at my airboat, and then I eventually swam away. But it made my day so really amazing, a seal coming and watching my airboat. Oh, just like you're watching my airboat now, and hope you will be watching my video to the end. And if you like what I'm doing, give it a lot of thumbs ups and let's get it on. Gonna be swimming into the water like that. Well, now I need to film and control. I don't got my headgear on. I got differential thrust. Let's give it a little bit of power and pull her out of the weed. I hope I can show you how good she's working now. Yeah, sometimes she wants to float on the side. I need to let her go down. When she sinks in the water, she's nice and level. And now we can troll her around, catching fish in the future, of course. And she docked. Well, see you later guys. Until next week, give it a little thumbs up. And there's my FPV airboat with an underwater camera. Soon to be a fishing boat slash bait boat. And it's already a rescue boat, not to forget. Oh, goodbye.